1997, Rolling Stone magazine discovered me and called me the number one party animal in the country. On April 1st, the article came out and changed my life.
Remember that horrible movie Van Wilder about the guy who was the big partier? That's based on Bert.
The Rolling Stone article about him is this like legendary party animal, and it makes you totally want to hang out with him.
I've known Bert probably for 15 years. Bert was in Manhattan with me. We were doing comedy together.
A year out of college, I'm sitting in a dance studio with Will Smith in two folding chairs, just face to face, and he's saying, "Tell me about yourself."
Bert is definitely one of the greatest storytellers that ever lived, and he's one of these guys that he has so many stories.
It's hard to comprehend that so many things as extreme and eccentric as this have happened to one individual.
Oliver Stone optioned the rights to my life.
The Tracy Morgan story is where I got to know Bert.
Just his stories about wrestling a bear.
I was a dominatrix gimp, rodeo clown, broke my ribs and broke my foot. I was fired at Barnes & Noble for working out in the basement in my underwear. Go to Russia and get involved with a mob and rob a train. I was in a band in college, kicked out the guitarist. He formed a band called Creed. It's a true story. Mark Tremonti, call me.
Bert's appeal is that he's f***ing crazy, and it's a ride that everybody wishes they could be on and want to get on.
I hung out with Sam Kinison. I've hung out with Bill Hicks. I was good friends with Mitch Hedberg, okay? And Bert's crazier than all of them.
You hear the stories, you don't believe them, and then you read it in print, and you go, you know what? It is true.
And the stories keep growing.
I think everybody would like to be Bert. Not just guys, but girls too. Like, I would love to be Bert.
I mean, Bert Kreischer is so funny.
It's time for Bert to get all the accolades he has coming to him.
I think the goal is these guys want to follow me around and see if, you know, the little lightning in a bottle that happens every now and then, and you get a good story, if we can get a couple of those on the road. I guess it makes for a good documentary.